there, everyone. Welcome to today's match. I'm Martin Tyler, Andy Grace with me. We're undercover here, and it's fortunate, Andy, it's a bit of a mess out there with the rain.
Well, I did bring an umbrella with me this morning, because as usual, I knew you would get yours, and I have to look after you. But I think it might just add to the occasion, the rain.
I'm glad you brought it, because I did forget mine.
Good pass. And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper saved it. Has read it well. Very good interception to stop the attack. And that is now a goal kick. And play it to Christian Panucci. Papatimbi Gomis. Oh, he stepped in and cut it out. Emmanuelson. Felipe Melo. Saviola. Real individual inspiration here. Felipe Melo. Papatimbi Gomis. Any threat averted with that decent clearance. A chance to attack from the throw. Tight to the touchline and another throw. Felipe Melo. They're passing it well here. And the getting the ball back is a very important job. He's done it well. Now, Donovan. Play building up nicely now. Put the shot quickly. And couldn't work the goalkeeper.
I just think he thrashed at that. You know, there was no real control in the shot.
Will be Emmanuelson. Milan Jovanovic. Landon Donovan. Chalmers, Fellaini, Colaro, Michel Bastos, Hulk, one of the best tricks that one, and for Timbe Gomis, Milan Jovanovic, and for Timbe Gomis, that's given as offside by the assistant referee.
Yeah, sloppy play by the attacker, just straying offside.
Cesaro. And read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. Well, this is Landon Donovan. Everton, poor relations to Liverpool, certainly financially, a bit of a rickety old stadium as well compared to Anfield, but they have their own pride and certainly their own history.
Yes, they do, and I think they're slowly but surely starting to just nudge their way into being contenders, if you like, for a Champions League spot. I certainly like to think so anyway.
What's he going to do now? He's almost spoiled for choice with, and the referee says, that's a free kick. Milan Jovanovic. Emmanuelson. Really clean dispossessing of the opponent there. And Saviola. And a cross coming in from the wide position. He must have read his mind there to get across and make the interception. It was an important one. Cesaro. What a chance! What work with the ball then. That's a very worthy effort. She asked outside the post. And it's gone behind for a goal kick. Milan Jovanovic. Keeping the ball between them. Aggressive team play here. There's a man on the ball. Excellent block by the defender. And that's a corner for Hamburg.
Coaches want from defenders. Stop the cross, stop the supply. He's done that. And it's Donovan. This is Saviola. And he's stopped it somehow. Good running off the ball in support. Michel Bastos. And Donovan. And it will be their front. It is a passing game. They'll have to pass it a little bit better than that in this game. Michel Bastos. We'll get it back here. Pizarro. Hulk. Well, I've asked for a corner, but it's going to be a goal kick. Felipe Melo. Milan Jovanovic. And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack. Chalmé. Now Donovan. Chalmé. Fellaini. Pizarro. Ball's gone to Saviola. Pizarro. Michel Bastos. Goalkeeper might be needed again. The defender has dealt with a cross. Cut out the pass here. And that's going to be a free kick. Played off the cuff, will go for something from the training ground. Taking that free kick. And here's the cross. He's made the save. It's still in play here. And he knocks in the goal. Referee was looking to blow the half-time whistle here, but Everton beat him to it and got the goal. Well, that just makes a difference to the half-time team talk. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here. 1-0. Gomez. And now a chance to cross. And the players heading to the dressing rooms at half time. Well, there has been a breakthrough, Andy, but do you think it can still go either way? Oh, absolutely. I mean, at half time, as we